Waitress Norma here, reporter from Sweet Swine County. My fellow reporters and I are excited to present a series of stories about our neighboring towns and counties, their points of interest and businesses. Take a look. Located in Mitchell, South Dakota, in Davison County, you will find the Second Impressions Palace Antique Mall. No matter where your interest lies, the Second Impressions Palace Antique Mall in Mitchell, South Dakota has something for you. Owners Brenda and Dan have been in business for over 25 years, and with several longtime vendors, have accumulated an awesome array of antiques, collectibles, and cool stuff. This business has been picking, going green, and repurposing long before these phrases became trendy. An obvious example of this is the Main Street buildings they built inside their store, a former JCPenney store using salvaged materials from around the area. Every storefront in the mall has its own unique character and merchandise, such as the Mission Hill State Bank, which enters the library filled with vintage books, periodicals, and vinyl. The barbershop houses kitchen collectibles, while the brothel displays military uniforms. Glassware of all types can be found throughout the mall. Tools are in the palace, and renovation materials are in the basement. But this is not a static business. Today, shoppers are looking for Victorian, retro, vintage, primitive, or industrial, and at the Second Impression Palace Antique Mall, it's all there. The Antique Mall is conveniently located just one block south of the world's only corn palace. So while you are in Mitchell, stop in for a fun trip down memory lane. And best of all, you can take a memory book home with you. The Second Impression Palace Antique Mall, Mitchell, South Dakota.